you have to think about how much money slips through your fingers every day. $7.50 for lunch, $10 for that paperback you'll never finish, and who knows what for the latest soon-to-be-out-of-date fashions. The amazing thing is, if you just took $3.50 a day you spent on lattes and saved it towards your retirement, you could have $1 million socked away when you retire.
Give up a latte a day for $1 million? I could do that.
Choose to save.